Hi, it's Ben Modell, silent film accompanist and composer, this time, with a report on my trip to Boise, Idaho in September of 2010, where the Boise Philharmonic Chamber Orchestra was premiering an orchestral score for Harold Lloyd's Grandma's Boy. The score is a combination of music I had composed, a main theme and themes for a few of the characters, with a silent film era stock music or photoplay music cues from a library of these cues that I have. I didn't really have as much time as it really requires to compose a full feature-length score, so I decided to do a composed and compiled score. And it worked quite well. A lot of the photoplay cues, as it turned out, fit the film so well it looked like they had been written expressly for the film. Robert Franz, the conductor, music director, did an amazing job staying in sync with the film. The orchestra sounded wonderful. It really filled this 700-seat, 1927 Egyptian-style movie palace. One of the beautiful things about this cinema is that it also has its original installation Robert Morton theater organ. And part of the evening's performance was a chance that I had to accompany a couple of short comedy films on the instrument. The organ had had some work done on it earlier in the year and just sounded fantastic. I had actually been out to Boise twice before, once in 2008 and once in 2006, both times working instead with the Philharmonic's Youth Symphony, high school kids, who did an amazing job premiering two scores I had composed fully for silent comedy short films. It's a great orchestra to work with in a great city and a beautiful, very special cinema. I look forward to coming back there again sometime.